In his message presented by Prime Minister Robin Anabanja, President Yoweri Museveni said African countries should not import products from developed countries which are produced by fellow African countries in plenty.
Why should an African country buy beef and dairy products, that is milk, cheese, ghee and butter, poultry products like chicken and eggs, fish products, maize, beans, peas, etc. from Europe, when your neighbor is producing in surplus the same products?
The president said African countries should support each other instead of donating to already developed countries.
It is possible to talk about the quality and the quantity of our products other than donating our opportunities to the already developed economies when our economies are struggling.
Museveni paid tribute to the forefathers who brought the idea of forming the Organization of African Union and challenged the current leaders to support efforts of uniting African countries, especially in trade.
To pay tribute to our foreign African heroes and heroines who paid the ultimate price in AU peace support mission in pursuit of peace and security on the continent, to attain the Pan-African vision of an integrated, prosperous, peaceful Africa.
During the 60th anniversary celebrations of Africa Day, Grace Caballo, the Secretary General of Pan-African Women Organization, said the governments in Africa need to declare the African Unity Day a public holiday so that people can celebrate it.
The efforts of current leaders towards an Africa's socio-economic and political unity in order to have one voice in international negotiations.
Various speakers echoed the need for fast-tracking African integration. General Kahinde Otafide, the chairman of the Global Pan-African Movement, in his message delivered for him by Robert Musasizi, said Africa is still disunited and Pan-Africanism is facing a new challenge of scramble for Africa by some superpowers, especially in the Sahel region.
Some parts of the Sahel region are under control of foreign-backed jihadist groups who are anarchists, who are anti-people, who are anti-democratic, who are anti-civilization. We call upon all peoples to unite and support the struggles of peoples of Mali, Burkina Faso, Benin, Togo, Niger, and their governments.
The day was celebrated under the theme Acceleration of Africa Continental Free Trade Area Implementation to ensure the economic independence of Africa. Africa Day is intended to celebrate and acknowledge the success of the Organization of African Unity from its creation on May 25, 1963 in the fight against colonialism and apartheid. The signing of the OAU was a critical and historical move that needs to be remembered and is at the core of Africa Day celebrations. Report by Ismail Kasoha for the news.